have to tell you, don't put on Greg's clothes.
Oh, he'll never find out. Your Honor, in the matter of People versus Larry Finkelstein, I object!
Is that my suit?
What suit?
That suit.
Have you wanted to see how it would look on me?
Don't play me, Larry.
I'll go change. Abby, did you find my underwear?
Keep the suit. I get you.
Really? Thanks.
Dharma, I don't mean to rush you, but if you want a Native American baby naming ceremony, the full moon is this weekend.
Oh, hold on, hold on. I'm not going to rub myself with tree sap and howl at the moon again.
What kind of ceremony is that?
Well, when Dharma gave me my Indian name.
Greg, did you not even notice that it was April 1st?
We better leave. Bye! And listen, next time we babysit, you can leave the baby with us.
Pretty soon. Bye, guys. I love you.
Baby, we can't even leave our clothes with them.
Honey, I'm sorry about the tree sap thing. I thought it would wash right off.
No, it's okay. Maybe that little push I needed to finally shave my arms.
My sweet feet. You're gonna get a name soon.
You know, about that, I was hoping that we could have a ceremony for the baby that was a little more conventional.
Like what?
I don't know. I thought maybe we'd take him to my church and have him baptized.
Since when do you have a church?
I've always had a church.
When do you go? On your way to work?
We go on the big holidays.
But you didn't go Christmas or Easter.
Because... why are you hounding me about this?
If it's important to you, we'll go to your church tomorrow morning. I'd like to learn about it.
Thank you.
Well,
you know, even though I don't go to church a lot, I do pray.
Well, what do you pray for?
Well, if I tell you, it won't come true.